Devon. Where would we be without his stupidity, not forgetting the freaks, and more importantly, myself? Sure, we have our special clean film fanatics, and mostly not forgetting our lovely ladies. Drinking, slapping, shouting. Well, people, this is Devon.
Thought I'd call the fucking ambulance.
And this is SUPERVISION. Really, what more can you expect from me? Yeah, I live in the Twilight Zone, but they do say mental health affects 1 in 4. Not in our case, more like 1 in 1. Still, this is my YouTube channel. Now let's enjoy life. Let's not forget the cops and the sirens and... oh, the fighting, the violence. Who knows what you can expect around the corner of West End. This is real SUPERVISION.
Who doesn't like a good old bonfire? Burning things. I mean, alright, I'm not a pyromaniac, but it was pretty cool to see the flames and watch them rise up with all the smoke. I think so. Why not burn the bed at people with living daylights out of the square? What a brilliant idea. You know what? I think I might just do that. Pyromania. Ow. Ow.
So I'm sorry that Mr. Bed is going to get a nice big roasting today. My new one's staying, but the old one's going to go burn. Didn't sound, I think that sounded better. Hang on. Burn. That was a bit weird actually. I mean, Christian gives me a bed, then I go take it to the fiery hells of its death outside, the other one. So what's this watch? So I don't want me to do this one since it comes from God, some ways. Drop it from the air. It's got a few years left in it yet, anyway, plenty of time yet. Either. That's one bed out the way at last. It's on fire now. So Mr. Bed now is in the fiery pits of hell. It sinned, it beat me up, it even left a few bruises yesterday. To mention cracking my hand open, and then give me a big bruise in my leg. Well, I'm whacking on the foot, but that wasn't too bad. That's not bruised in ages. Oh, and it still hurts. Poke, 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 poke. So, no more Mr. Bed. Oh god, under the cut, I'm gonna take to that. You have rubbish in your garden. Please remove it, says Holly Reynolds. Ah, sod it. Not my problem. Bye bye. Speak to you all soon.